Okay, my name's Dan Bohart. I represent Lakai, and we're here with the boys here in Mississauga. They're killing it, man. As you can see, we've got a beautiful park, a great turnout. Lots of love here, man. The boys are feeling it. And yeah, we're just trying to make these guys feel welcome in Canada, man. For starters, we got Mike Carroll, the legend himself, Rick Howard, another legend, Jeff Lenoce, Danny Garcia, Anthony Pappalardo, every one of them heavy hitters. Carroll's back lip and Smith up the rail. Man, that's a little bit intense, man. That's hectic. You know what I'm saying? Just looking for trouble on that stuff. Then Rick Howard with the switch flip nanny and the switch nose mail into the bank. That's kind of psychotic for me, you know?
Yeah.
There's something about a fakie man into an 8-foot bank.
Yeah.
Just makes me shake a bit. It's a low-pressure session. The kids are just stoked to see their faces, you know what I mean? They looking for the jiggy handrail moves. They just want to see the boys in action. And that's what they get, a pack of style, man. Can you stand up? Best thing going, you know, shoes that are already like, I'm not going to mention any names, but they don't feel like a piece of plastic, you know what I mean, but pure comfort, pure style, and then look at the riders that they represent.
Yeah.
Need I say more?
Yeah.
You know, it's all there in front of them, man. It's just a matter of when people catch on. And apparently it's happening, man. You saw us get mauled in that tent. That was wild, man. The boys are hard up. We got lots of little prostitutes and 11-year-olds running around. We can provide some sort of, you know, loving or comfort, whatever you need, you know?
All right.
Yeah. Other than that, Canadian flavor, eat some back bacon, boys. Yeah.
What's back bacon?
Oh, that's the pea meal, buddy. You know that, the bacon with the yellow around it? You like that? You eat meat?
Nah.
Oh, you're vegetarian. I'm sorry,
yeah,
dude.
That's right.
If you ever turn, try it out. Love to the boys and keep representing, man. You guys are doing the best job in the world. I've been watching these guys since I was like 11, you know?
Yeah.
And it's just like, wow. Just keep it up. That's all I can say. And all the love right from this guy, man. Word to Bird. Wicked. Is that okay?
Yeah? Yeah,
my eyes look kind of red or something?
Why, you stoned?
No, I'm drunk.
Oh, no, you're
I had
right.
a beer. I need to eat.
No, you're good.
Okay, cool.
That's perfect. Thanks.
Cool. Yeah, Mike!